Someone's firing! Open fire!
HQ, Oscar 2-1. Big, we have the enemy's position. Big, we have eyes on hostile. Bring it to the gate. Over.
Pin them down.
HQ, we have eyes on Tango. Clear.
have the security data. It mentions the Kurchatov will now only appear in public behind bulletproof glass.
Valuable information, Seeker. I've marked the extraction locations on your map. Got your data. Good work, Seeker.
I can see the weapons train.
It must be disabled. Try inside the driver's cab.
Thank you.
You're close to the HQ. It will be heavily fortified.
I've dealt with similar. This train is not going anywhere.
Excellent work.
I've completed all the contracts. It's time for an explanation.
Very well. Reach the exfil and we'll talk.
You've proved your worth, Seeker. As promised, here's your truth. I represent a powerful alliance concerned with the global balance of power. Our mission here was to regain control over the region. Unfortunately, Kurchatov's government turned out to be highly uncooperative. The region is even less stable than it was before. With your help, we were able to correct this error without revealing our involvement. Shutting down Ivanovsky's project diffused any potential biochemical retaliation. Removing Sekov deprived the oligarchy of its main source of funding. Gorzhev and Petroshenko supported the government from the underworld. They needed to be stopped too. Alikhanova was on the brink of perfecting a super soldier. She could not be allowed to finish her eugenics research. Eliminating Kurchatov and Alikhanov was the final piece of the jigsaw. Their missile program would have plunged the region into a war no one could win. Weakened and decimated, the remaining Siberian oligarchy will now be much easier to control. We can now move on to more pressing matters, as our goals go far beyond the local conflicts. Your work for us isn't finished. You should hear from us soon, Seeker.